smoking weed. We'll never get out the
Pac Day is going down.
Somebody else is there, cooking guns, smoking weed. You know I'm making
shit. Sipping Henny all night.
But I haven't seen the chain jump fall. I keep open, please. If you prefer to breathe, communities in need of people that believe. Keep your eyes open now. Can only
let me know if y'all can hear that.
The day I die, I promise to
Queen, what up? I see you, baby.
Brings only misery. Tragedy, so I
hold on, one real quick.
My ghetto queens rise, don't be afraid to try. Too many of us die for the door to open. Wise, my brothers be wise. Stay focused on the prize. Though everybody dies, we continue growing.
One day at a time. I'm released right here, y'all.
One day at a time.
Produced by me and Darren Harper. You remember the name Darren Harper, man. He did a lot of work on Machiavelli. This features Crazy Bone and Keisha Cole. Of course, my brother, Young Noble.
Life without struggling.
Shout out to Noble.
Running duck in the bed, feeling like it's nothing to live for. We all diamonds in the eyes of the Lord. They say the good die young. On the road to glory, I guess God spared some of us to tell a story. The death of the past is the life of the future. We outlaw soldiers, the voice of the people.
Everybody talking about the game like they can't see the casualties. Living in this world of animosity and jealousy, got them after me. Lord, don't let them capture me.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get deep tonight, man. I'm gonna play a lot of records y'all probably never heard before. If you're a real diehard fan, some of the shit you heard for sure.
Hot day. Every day is a test. Every day you breathe and you bless. Another chance to succeed and be the best. For the Prince to die, for the Machiavelli to die. We gon' keep your name living on. One day at a time. Take time, it's gonna take time, take time. Take it from the end of the day. Take it from the end of the time and live longer day.
I think Keisha Cole was a little tight with me. Shout out to Keisha. She was mad that they ain't used this version, but I told her like it wasn't my call, it was Jimmy Iovine's call. He shot it down. Little tidbit, when I played this for Jimmy Iovine, true story. He was in his office at Interscope. I played this song. The shit was beating so hard it started knocking shit down off his shelf. He was just sitting there like this, looking around. A couple weeks later, we got the call that Eminem did a version. And he so graciously allowed us to be on it. So shout out to that. But yeah, that's my version of One Day at a Time. Now this beat gonna sound familiar. This beat gonna sound familiar. Tell me where this beat come from. Yeah, are you still down? This song is called Tongue Kissing. This is a record Pac did before John B came into the studio. So he had this beat. Him and Johnny J had already had the beat. And then he did this song called Tongue Kissing. And then when John B reached out, I said, ah, I got one for John B. And then they did it over. They did a whole new version. Alright. Who wanna hear the first staring at the world through my rear view? Not the one that y'all heard. The one with just pop. the strangest persistence, giving you a good taste. I told you, I'm only playing rare shit. I'm not playing nothing you heard a thousand times. So don't look. If you looking for that, maybe another day. In your ear, disappear to a deeper zone. Promise not to move too fast. I got time. Rather have some conversation. Drop lines. I had to switch this up. We celebrating tonight, y'all. It's Pac Day. Hope y'all got y'all here. Listen to the words on this right here. This is called. Did this at Johnny J's house. Like this. I never listened, spent my childhood years in my neighborhood prison. The world don't give a fuck about the kids. I can see from the poverty and the evil shit they did to my young nation. Participation, more hesitation can turn lethal. When ain't no love for a young nigga, he turn evil. And murder people with no hope, cause no peace. So all my niggas start regulating on your streets. Bustin' the neighborhood scatters another job. Big Hun, what up? No what up, my brother? I see you. I'ma be sharing little stories and shit, but it's all around music. We only talking about music tonight. Keep listening.
That we could be closer than homies. Nigga, you phony, so quit flying dreams. Mind on my money, you're funny about my currency. Niggas don't wanna see me shooting, but they ain't worried me living the tail. Prison is hell for a nigga, they using my bail. Been bigger jails for a nigga. Father, I'm feeling tired, forgive me, cause I'm a sinner.
One time for the GOAT. Happy Pac Day.
Past times are gone, you ask why I drink liquor, cause
my mind is gone.
And if I die, then let me watch what we can do. Staring at the world through my rear view. Staring at the world through my rear view.
I grab the mic and try to say that show.
They caught me staring at the world through my rear view.
I grab the mic and try to say that
show. Staring at the world through my motherfucking rear
view. This next shit I'ma play, y'all heard this before. This next joint I'ma play. It's off that Still I Rise album. We sipping Henny's, man. We sipping on Henny tonight, man. We taking it back to 96. I only drink Hennessy one time a year. Well, two times if I gotta be honest. Two times. Hold on, before I play this song, man, I want to tell y'all a little story about Teardrops and Closed Caskets. It'll always be one of my favorite songs of all times. Rest in peace to Nate Dogg, the greatest hook singer of all times as far as hip-hop is concerned, in my opinion. One time for Nate Dogg right now. But let me tell y'all how this song came together. Pac always wanted us to rap together as a group, including him. He would always be on us like, yo, man, we got to do this shit together as a group, man. We got to do it like one DMC. This nigga say one line. This nigga come in with another line. He wanted us to be cohesive like a group. Every time we go to the studio, everybody would just go in their, you know, their little section and get the writing. And he hated that. He looked at us, you know, like we were separate. We wasn't a group together. So his way of teaching us was to just go ahead and show us instead of doing all this talking. He realized that only got so far with us, so he was like, let me show y'all how to do it. And many songs came out like that. So we go in the studio one day. He like, yo, we're going to write this song together. This guy brought us all in the mic booth, sat us all down in the circle. The beat started playing. And he was like, yo, we just going to tell a story on this one. I'm going to kick it off. Just started writing. Everybody just started writing their lines here and there. And we just put together this story by Lil Trigger, Mo, Precious, all names we just came up with on the spot. But it turned into Teardrops of Closed Caskets. And by the end, by the time the song was over, Nate Dogg just happened to be walking down the hallway in Can-Am, as cool as he always is. Anybody who know Nate Dogg know how he strolled. He just strolled past. And Pop was like, go grab Nate. Play Nate the song. I don't know what they started talking about in the corner, but Nate went in the mic booth and he just got down. Classic record. You know, the hook is from LTD. Jeffrey Osborne, to be exact. Classic record. Go look it up. Ted drops the closed caskets, man. We celebrating.
Just another wild ass nigga.
But he was beat up the plot. But Precious was a ghetto girl. Could be no sex without that gold Lexus. But Lil Trigger was heartbroken. He had to get his break. Seeing visions of people smoking and niggas catching vapors. Got his man from around the corner.
We call him Lil Mo.
And then so many from school, they had to let him go. He's with a plot thicket. So they got a plot to make a profit with their glass spit. They call us Mark. Somebody's gonna die tonight, steal the one's number. So they can't go catch the dealers coming out, they call. We're like some bombs, two semi-automatic power. Them niggas die. Somebody in the hood cry. It's like they celebrate the day and wish they could die. So beat the lesson, but wait a minute, back to Precious. She's snoring dope in the backseat of Trigg's Lexus. Tear drops and close caskets.
Shout out to QD3. Absolutely. One of the greatest hip-hop producers of all time. Underrated, in my opinion. He got a lot of classics with Pop, but QD3 got a lot of classics with other MCs too. Do your research.
Was the victim from a dime to a nickel. Pumping God's blessings, stick with you. Picture the neighborhood kingpin.
Shout out to the OG auntie too. Val Young. So many classics with Val. Salute to Val Young.
Never pictured his truest homeboy to fall in love.
His way to get you.
Your precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy. He wants to marry you now. Not knowing he ain't your daddy. Precious love. While Lil Trigger was making dough, she slipping to secret places and getting with Lil Mo. The neighborhood's buzzing. Now people are talking. Lil Trigger's getting pissed off the puff of the bucket.
And the hand couldn't understand
how baby's mom could disappear with another man. And his best friend. Now jealousy's dangerous. And if you don't believe me,
Young coming at the end so perfect. We added her later.
Y'all know how to
Shout out to my guy Toby International for the t-shirt. I got it right now today, homeboy. So many jewels, man. So many jewels I can get to, man. I really, it's hard for me to pick. I know we got a lot of requests out there. But I'm playing my favorites tonight, man. This from that Thug Life era. Roll up.
Drink all over, can't hear a damn thing sober. High till I die.
Free rated R. Check rated R at one time. Oh. Shout out to my homeboy, Lil Runner. OG. Begged him to use this for Machiavelli. I promise you, y'all. I begged him to use this for Machiavelli.
Gotta be strong, gotta be strong, better work to do. Cause they can't break us.
They can't break us.
Cause they ain't here.
We gon' ride.
Ain't nothing wrong. We
gon' ride.
When a nigga get his paper.
Ain't nothing wrong with a nigga get his paper.
Don't pay.
Oh, I hope y'all ain't think Drake was the first nigga to sing on a song. Sing on a rap song. No disrespect, but ain't nothing new under the sun. I'm just playing rare shit tonight, man. I see a lot of people requesting songs, man, and that's what's up. Y'all probably got them songs. Play them on your own time. I'm just letting y'all know some shit I play. Unreleased shit. Now, this next one features DJ Quick and AMG. One of my favorites, man. This record is so cold. Pac versus Crazy. Quick, AMG, they all got busy late night. I was in the studio with Quick one night recently. And he was like, yeah, he loved that song. He really wanted to go on All Eyes on Me. Supposed to go on All Eyes on Me. But it didn't make it because of the sample. Samples is cold, man. Samples kill a lot of records, man. Samples is a lot of reason why, you know, a lot of the original songs couldn't be used. I know a lot of the fans, they'd be like, oh, man, I don't want to hear these remixes, man. We want the original, original, original. Them samples cost money, man. It was killing the bank. It was killing the budget. It was killing the budget, if I got to be honest. So them records had to be remixed, man. Business reasons, but thank God they still exist to this day. And this is one of my favorites. Woo.
It's your boy Quick.
Cole.
Man, so far I've been listening to this album, man, and I ain't heard nothing you could just kick back and smoke a beatie to. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, like that. Some of that was smooth. Some of that shit that make niggas drink. Make bitches tank. And help you check a fat ass bank. So what you do for a pleasure, nigga, man? Drop that shit only you know how.
Whoa.
Feel me?
It's up for second hand, say it's midnight, smile and say it's Chris Stapp.
Guarantee me get right.
Like a meanest, it's a small thing. With DJ Quick in his bitch, I let my balls act. Running through the street like, what's me like? Young nigga, get your mind on, show him what it's G like. I'm trying to come in, fly niggas. I'm better yet, like Reno, niggas fucking up the blue, I want casino. Cause you will be no, what's up and sit like casino. Looking for a bitch that's half black, still a casino. And when I meet her, I'm on a bus and then dope. I'm kissing out the window of a pearl white limo.
I'ma be all over the place, man. I'm just playing shit. It ain't no order to this shit. Y'all just riding with me tonight. I got the Ox code. I'm playing all pop shit. Quick on the table. Think this, man. This is called.
Getting rich, 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 nigga. In the villa, getting fame again. All you hoes better know what game I'm in.
produced by the phenomenal DJ Quick. He gonna come with a verse right here. That's cold. Now, the irony of that is, that song has the same sample in it that Definition of a Thug Nigga got in it. Same record. Same record. Same loop. Warren G did one. DJ Quick did the other one. How they get it cleared for Warren G and they ain't get cleared for Quick? I always used to think like, damn, how the hell? It's the same sample. Black Moon sampled that record before. A couple of people sampled that record before. That's not a new sample. Yes, sir. Donna Byrd, Win Parade. My guy Jesse, Dreamers Elite Club, man. Shout out to them. Jesse on, boy, Jesse, you know your shit, bruh. But he's exactly right. Donald Byrd. Tupac records. One got cleared. One didn't get cleared. I told y'all we going deep tonight, man. So hard original. Original version. OG. R.I.P. Big Stretch. That's Big Stretch on the beat.
Hanging with the homies, but now I'm doing bad. And the bitches don't know me.
That's cold, y'all. Cold. That's that zone niggas can't go to. Some other shit. One of my favorite Pac songs, personally. I got another one. Pac and Daz definitely got a lot of classic records. Shout out to Daz Dillinger. This is one that never really got out, but it's cold. It's another cold one. Pac going crazy on this motherfucker.
Don't. Nigga, this Death Row West Side, nigga. Fuck them all.
This one shit is really hot, man. It's a real hot summer, man. Just like it is right now. You can hear it in the music.
See the dreams and they sleep, Death Row. Don't fall asleep, nigga. Don't fall asleep. Eyes open. Shit, ride open. Get your cash on. Quit staring at me like an infrared, nigga. Pictures of Penny, sipping my glass full of Henny. Hands on my semi, automatic kill for pennies. Approach for contact, cause I'm live, I multiply. Soon as I open fire, niggas die with open eyes. Scared to take a nap, it's a trap. A long maze, dreaming of getting stacks. Making scratch the wrong way, what the song say. We murder motherfuckers daily. Blackout, blow the track out, my lyrics never fail me. I inhale strong weed, then release the stress. Deliver the bomb shit from the east to west. Like, yeah, yo, niggas pull out when I say so.
Shout out to my guy, Rich AZ. What up, bro? I couldn't wait to get on this beat.
Now in this life, I'm leading, I'm trying to succeed. But I fail, I'm thinking I should have listened when the teacher was teaching our bells. Through life, I'm mostly honest than the book you give me. But it's cool, I played the fool, I body. Should have took it seriously. Now I'm in a position, but I'm missing it simple. Get some cash to the strap game, I hustle to get through. Me and my dogs, down, like we on the force. Fighting through the wall, shoulder to shoulder, outlaws. Yeah, it's the six niggas daddy, adding like addicts. Counting snatches, ride them up until they catch us. Forever running from the times when we were broken. $3 for gas, and before that, when we was broken. Niggas walk the street, niggas know the time, so we don't fall asleep. Come on, don't fall asleep. You can get your cash on, nigga, if you're beeping. Other niggas close their eyes, seeing dreams and they sleep. But don't fall asleep.
Don't go to sleep.
Don't fall asleep. You can get your cash on, nigga, if you're beeping. Other niggas close their eyes, seeing dreams and they sleep. But don't fall asleep.
Sleep. Not sleeping in physical form, but I mean sleeping mentally. When niggas close their eyes to the way the game go, you can't fall asleep, my nigga. Not on Death Row.
Mic check, 1-2-1-2-1-2. My feedback level deck is stretch and snap on his raps. I'm cut him from his neck to his rectum. Jersey jigger, another nigga from a drug stomach. Speed 400, so if I want it, I'm a thug running. Robbing cradles and robbing niggas for bitches. Robbing bitches for they riches, cause I'm straight pulling switches. Fuck finest. I cool by the school, pumping nines. Had lunch jam in the sun with a blood full of crime. Like a Batman, I try to let you know about the Badlands. So now I'm in your town to get them down in the caravan. Deep like them deep-ass niggas at the creek. So when I creep, don't sleep. But watch your flow, catch it slowly. Don't fall asleep. You can get your cash on, nigga, if you peep. Other niggas close their eyes, see your dreams and they sleep. But don't fall asleep.
R.I.P. Hussein Fatal.
Don't fall asleep. You can get your cash on, nigga, if you peep. Other niggas close their eyes, see your dreams
work,
and
really.
They sleep. But
that was light work for us right there. That ain't really even take us a lot of time to do that. We probably did that in like an hour.
Fucking MOB, money over bitches.
So I was probably like 1 or 4.
You know what time it is, nigga.
So we just be writing.
Bad boy killer.
Put the beat up.
No one really. No one really. Mob killer. Bring my thugs. Who got killers? I learned mathematics.
That thug like shit.
In my cheek, nigga, real thugs don't sleep. You never kill a real cheap bill. How many cops gotta drop for they kill? Murdering the motherfucking worst way. Turn into a killer.
They banned this shit. Interscope would not release this album right here. They would release this song. It was like, no, Pac, you cannot put this out. It felt like he was gonna get cop killed. Hey, look, man, if you came here to hit California Love, I'm sorry you're disappointed. You know, if you came here to hit Keep Your Head Up or I Get Around, any of the hit records, that's not what I'm playing tonight. I'm not playing Changes tonight. Love that song. That's a great song. One of the greatest songs ever written. That's not what we're playing tonight.
Boys, it's just another fucking hood. I'm having talks with my nigga Lil G from down the street. And the nigga been dead for 3 weeks. I'm going crazy.
Damn, it's a nigga low.
Finger on the trigger.
Trying not to get smoke.
Rolling through the hood with my closest. Niggas keep my finger on the trigger because I'm homeless. What's wrong with a motherfucker going up? Making more bucks, that's why I'm homeless. Had enough of these bucks, love for life. Can't stand bitches now, fuck a wife. I told you once you can't trust her. Don't go out like a buster, fucker. Money bring bitches, bitches bring lies. Hoes get
a money, you can ask it, man.
Never turn your back on the game. I'll be letting no shots till the shit change. I live a thug life.
RIP Big Stretch. They was not putting this shit out.
Minnesota Records is not putting this project out.
This is an album called Troublesome 21.
I never saw the light of day and eventually became chicken for my niggas.
Another one of my favorites.
Growing up as an inner city brother, where every other had a pops and a mother, I was the product of a heated lover. Nobody knew how deep it screwed me. And since my pops never knew me, my family didn't know what to do with me. Was I somebody they despised? Curious look in their eyes as if they wondered if I'm dead or alive. Oh, mama can't control me.
I was like 93, 94.
I took a time bomb, ain't nobody fade me. Back in the 380 and bring it from the slaves.
Something scattered,
but it don't matter, I'm a cool shot. Pump shot from all the books I said fools got. I'm tired of being a nice guy. I've been poor my life, but don't look quite why.
So we're gonna play a couple more joints, man, before we get up out of here.
Success is what I quest, cause I'm fearless.
Hope y'all enjoyed the night.
I'm even more stressed, wearing a vest, hoping that they ain't at my chest. Much too young to bite the bullet, and on the trigger, I see my life before my eyes. He saw
that's
my
facts,
bullets.
That's facts, Mr. Cali Music, that's facts.
Must be part of some big plan to keep a brother in the safe pen.
Sinatra, I see you, my brother, I'ma hit you right after this.
Those who swore I wouldn't live at 20, now they got a coat. Since it's the only thing I know, it's difficult to let it go. I'm starting to lose my head cause I worry. Hustling to keep from getting buried. But now I gotta move away now.
Hot day.
My homie lost his family snap. Shot up half the block to bring them back. The streets is death row.
One time. One time, nigga, one time. Quick, quick, quick,
Jock was like 15. You heard? 15, you wrote this.
But if I die, bury me a motherfucking G. I open casket on the bastard. Sure they all remember me.
Castro was like 16.
My shoes and my peace love like
you jump his head on this record, you can hear it. That nigga Pop was like, yo, y'all wanna rap? Alright, get on the mic, go ahead. Niggas in there like Biggie. Tricks and all these, you know what I mean? Like, fuck it, nigga, get out.
I get snow sleep. I got them peeping in my window while I'm smoking endo. But I ain't no motherfucking track star. Bigs got a G like Big Mike running through motherfuckers' backyards. So I grabs my piece before I flick. And instead of me running, these bitches is running for me. Lick shots, it's pop. So for my piece, cause a nigga like Big Mike is really kind of fucking cool. But I slip, get fixed. Yeah, the police fun. That's it, then them last bit.
The original version of the song had a little bit for sure. Some of y'all probably like, who the fuck is that? But Lil Vicious is crazy on this. He's in the studio right with us when we do it, man. Like, he's great. When they embodied it all off the top, real right now. R.I.P.B.I.G. Hey, the nigga Lil Caesar been in the business. Shout out to my brother Caesar, man. Lil Caesar probably don't even remember. He had a big ass straight pan on him like this big. Caesar had a big ass straight pan on him in the studio. He was all young as hell, man.
A fist full of bullets, a chest full of tampons. Run from the police, stick to that. Nigga, I'm too fat. I fuck around and catch an
magnum. Got the real bad in this shot, kick in Babylon. With the best school, the test it from the murderation. Target on the village where we got nothing.
It's the original. Like, they tried to remix this and put this out, you know what I mean? It was cool. Because it was both of them on the record together. Just them two. This is not really, don't never happen. It's the OG shit. One time for Easy Mo B, man. One of the greatest producers in hip hop, period. Got hooked for both of them.
So what can I do but stay true? Sipping 22 for brewing down. The media is trying to test me. Got the press asking questions, trying to stress me. Misery is all I see, that's my mind state. My history with the police to shake the crime rate. My main man had two strikes slip. Got arrested and flipped. He screamed thug life and if he flipped. Got time running down the phone in a red eye. I read on up in a red eye. With my friend tequila mic. I've been out of my red eye. I've never lost that love. I've been killing with this liver.
Man, there's so many I can go through, man. There's so many I can literally go through right now, man. I got hundreds up in here. But I only got an hour with y'all. Appreciate y'all tapping in, man. This is the way we celebrate, man. Machiavelli lives on, man. Happy birthday. We salute you. We're going to continue to play your music. As you can see, it's being played around the world, man. His music is still being played everywhere. And that's the greatest compliment you could give to an artist. To continue to appreciate his art long after he is here. So, I'm going to get up on out of here, right? But I'm going to play one of these songs, man, that some of y'all might not have heard of. We was about to be signed to Interscope Records as a group called Drama Cider. That was me, Napoleon, and Castro. Gaddafi was in and out of the youth house. So sometimes he was in the group, sometimes he wasn't, depending on, you know, his status. And but this was one we got done all together. This shit called Killing Fields. We did this in Atlanta. We did this in the same time we did Thug Style. And When I Get Free, part two. We did three records in about, like, over a weekend. Just having fun. This is like practice. You know what I mean? This is us practicing to get to where we needed to be. Real early 90s, mid 90s, hip hop right here. That was me first, Castro second. I think Yacht go next. He kills it. R.I.P. Kadafi, the Prince. All right, man. Got 3 minutes. I'm going to go out with another one of my favorite Pac records off of my personal favorite Pac album, Me Against the World. I think this song is, you know, it's fitting for right now. All the turmoil going on in the world. So, Lord knows, man. 21 got to be better than this for sure, though. So keep your head up, man. Stay focused, you know, like he would do. The GOAT. Happy Pac Day, y'all.
Another feeling. Another one.
One time for everybody that checked in. Yeah, man.
I had a good time. I hope y'all did too, man. Shout out to all my people who checked in. You know who you are, man. Everybody that continues to support the music, support our movement, man. We salute y'all. Appreciate the love. Absolutely. I don't know how much it means to us. We still have people out there that fuck with the music, continue to support the movement. And they running high when the shit got kicked, you feel me? You know, me and my brother Young Nova constantly dropping shit. So stay tuned, be on the lookout for everything we got coming up, man. If you ain't got that OG 2 classes in session, you need to go do that, man. You need to go rush that.